set, Kathleen Martino from Brossard, Quebec, with HMS Spirits Go, 15-year-old Canadian sport horse. Kathleen Martino with HMS Spirits Go. For Callie Judy from Columbia, Missouri, and call on me, a 15-year-old English thoroughbred. Kathleen Martino and HMS Spirits Go.
down.
Land 136.
Catherine Martineau.
Oh, I thought so.
Catherine Martineau with HMS. HM as spirits go, accept.
/137 under song content. /137 is Catherine Martineau de Brossard, Québec. Propriétaire cavalière de HM as spirits go, 15-year-old Canadian sport horse. Catherine scored a 52.5 in dressage, 52.5. Elle a terminé le premier jour en 11e place. Elle a ajouté 2.4 hier. She had a 2.4 time penalties yesterday, finishing on a 54.9. Total de deux jours de 54.9. Ex aequo au moment en 8e place, tied in 8th place right now with Shandis Viviora. riders in the competition, Les Jeunes Cavaliers. Finishing sixth was Kelsey Hoynes and Benz en sixième place pour Les Jeunes Cavaliers. Le cinquième, Picasso et Samantha Elson are in fifth. Fourth, quatrième, Naughty by Nature et Natasha Kiel. Troisième, third, Catherine Martineau avec HM Spirits Go. Second, deuxième, Hayley Armstrong La Framboise et Rock Solana. And the first was Balmoral Avenue and Aaron Nolan. That was for the Young Rider ribbons pour les rubans de Jeunes Cavaliers.
Oh, you're doing it! Go, go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard the presentation of the ribbons for the young riders, pour le CC Une Étoile.